one for me, Phillips.
Interesting, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Never knew much about it.
See, they have to have the party or whatever. They
yes.
Ask the kids to do it.
Yeah.
And you can make it. You make it.
You know that.
I've never seen freak as that big in the shop.
Sorry?
I've never seen freak as that big.
She's making one. She's very creative. And look, here's one.
Come around here.
This way. Just here. This one with the red.
Oh, isn't it gorgeous?
Yeah. It's got little, what does it say on the
beautiful.
Side? Isn't it lovely?
I like the
Journey Licorice.
Beautiful.
Just pour the chocolate
into a bowl.
And
simple.
And then
the time
kids
that comes to thousands.
Yeah. It's nice. You know what would be nice? You know when kids want to have a party and they look for something different? Different.
They
could bring girls. Yeah. So they bring a group of six girls, their best friends, and come and make freckles.
Lego.
Isn't that dominant? Oh, no, it's Lego.
Lego.
Well, that's to decorate.
It takes it. The boys.
Chocolate
case.
Chocolate.
Yep.
You get it, but you not want to wear it.
That's what I was wondering. Were you wondering if you'd really get sick of it?
My mother worked at Pete Friend's Biscuits. None of them would like biscuits. They were told when they joined up, you could eat as many as you like.
Because they knew they'd get sick of them.
We used to come home with all the broken biscuits, and then we didn't even like them.
Yeah, so you know too much of a good thing.
Yeah.